Good morning. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? Hope you are doing well and stay at home. Girls, today I'm here to introduce a new topic to you. And that is what? Do you have any idea that which topic we are going to start now? Yes, we are going to start a new chapter, and this is actually length. Do you know that what is length? Length is actually measurement, that how long the object is. Do you know how to measure the objects? I think that you have an idea. Girls, long back there were nothing to measure the things, right? So what we have to do at that time, we measure the things by using hand span or by using foot span. So do you know that what is hand span and foot span? Let me explain these things to you. This is actually your hand. So from thumb to thumb, this is actually your hand span. You know, like this, you can measure this hand span. I can measure this dining table 1, 2, 3, 4 hand span. In the same way, we use foot span to measure the room. For example, 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, in like this, we use foot span. And in the same way, we use arm span also, like this. You can see one arm length and the two arm length. This timing timetable is around two arm length of my arm span, right? But these things were not accurate actually. So what they do, they introduce something. I have a magic box. Look at here. Yeah, this is a magic box, and I have made this magic box for you, and I have something to tell you. Yes, this magic box, this is a scale. Do you know that we use a scale for measurement? And this is a measuring tape. This is also used for measurement. There's also one more scale. I don't have that scale. That is actually meter scale. I hope that you have seen when you have gone sometime with your mother to buy some cloth, or you have seen some video to buy some cloth. Cloths are measured in meter scale. Usually, I think you have seen that. So, for example, now if I'm going to measure this book, then how will I measure this? If I'm measuring a book, for example, I put my scale here. I just start from 0 and it goes to up to 28 centimeters. So my book is actually of 28 centimeter, right? So in the same way, if I'm going to measure this box, I can use a scale. But like this, but I will show you that how to measure the through inch tape. So look at here, girls, that I have measured this box, and it is actually of 9 inches, in centimeter it is actually 22.5 centimeter actually. So girls, longer things we use measuring tape, and for smaller things we use this ruler. And if we have something which is more than 1 meter, so we used measuring a scale also. So we have measuring tape, measuring a scale, and this ruler, right? So if you have something for 1 meter, we can use measuring scale, and there's a measuring tape. Thus, if you have something for longer distance, for example, road, you can measure from a distance from home to school. So this can be measured by a measuring tape, and this length is measured in kilometer, right? And generally, we use with the scale is centimeter, and by measuring tape, we use meter. So if I have a smaller thing like this and I want to measure this, then I can use a scale that it is actually 5.5 centimeter. So okay, now girls, what we have to do in our work, and you have to write the definition of length. And if length is what? It is the measurement of something from end to end, and it is called length. And the unit of length are meter, centimeter, and kilometer. So centimeter is measured by ruler, and meter is measured by meter scale, and by measuring tape also, and kilometer is used for the longer distance things, right? As from home to school, you can use kilometer. So today I have a plan and activity for you, and this is actually very easy. You can do it in your home. You have to measure your study table or your almira or your dining table or anything which you want to share. You have to measure something, right? And you have to measure something in centimeter or in meter and write down in your notebook. And the units of lengths are meter, centimeter, and kilometer. And one thing more I want to share with you, that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So, okay. See you soon in the next class. Bye-bye. Stay safe and stay at home, girls.